Hello and welcome to the Magic of Mathematics channel. My name is Manohar Murthy and you are watching one amongst a series of videos exploring the world of mathematics. In this video, I intend to give you a visual proof of the algebraic identity a+b+c the whole squared is equal to a² + b² + c² + 2ab + 2bc + 2ca. I will assume here that you are familiar with basic algebra, in particular the concepts of variables, constants, terms, expressions and identities. I shall also assume that you are familiar with the concepts of squares and rectangles and how to compute their areas. Let us now get down to the task at hand. Let us consider a square sheet of paper of dimension a+b+c units, where the units could be any unit of length like centimeter or inch. We know that the area of this sheet is a+b+c the whole squared square units. Let us make markings on two adjacent sides of the sheet such that the sides get divided into lengths a, b and c units as shown here. Let us now draw lines through these markings such that each line is parallel to two sides of the square. Let us assume that we cut the sheet of paper along these lines. When we do this, we will end up with 9 smaller pieces as shown here. We can see that each of these pieces is either a rectangle or a square. Let us now examine these smaller pieces and write down their areas. Pieces numbered 1, 5 and 9 are squares of dimensions A units, B units and C units respectively. Hence, their areas are a² b² and c²² units respectively. Now that we are done with the square pieces, let us turn our attention to the rectangular ones. Pieces numbered 2 and 4 are rectangles of dimensions a units by b units each. Hence, their areas are a times b square units each. We now have 4 more pieces to go. Let us look at pieces numbered 3 and 7. These are rectangles of dimensions A units by C units each, and hence their areas are A times C square units each. Let us now turn our attention to the final two pieces, namely those numbered 6 and 8. These again are rectangles of dimensions B units by C units each. Hence, their areas are B times C square units each. It is clear that the area of our original sheet should be equal to the sum of the areas of the smaller pieces that we have cut it into. That is, a+b+c the whole squared, which is the area of our original square sheet of paper, should be equal to the sum of the areas of the smaller pieces that we have cut it into, which we know to be a² + b² + c² + ab + ab + ac + ac + bc + bc. Adding like terms, the right hand side expression is equal to a² + b² + c² + 2ab + 2bc + 2ca, and this is what we wanted to prove. I hope you found this video useful. Thanks for watching.